Here's just how to install Prezi for Salesforce to know exactly when and how your prospects are viewing your presentations. From the Salesforce App Exchange, find the Prezi for Salesforce app and click Get It Now. If you're not already, log into your Salesforce admin account. Next, choose which users you'd like to install Prezi for Salesforce for. We recommend choosing Install for All Users. Once you've made your selection, click Install. It may take a few moments, but once it's complete, click Done. Now that you've installed Prezi for Salesforce, you can add the app to your leads, contacts, or opportunities pages in just a few steps. Up at the top, click Setup next to your username. Next, in the left sidebar, either search for Page Layouts or simply scroll down to the App Setup section, expand Customize, and then select Page Layouts from Leads, Contacts, or Opportunities. Let's just expand and add it to Contacts for now. Expand Contacts, select Page Layout, and then click Edit under Action. Next, on the list on the left, choose Related Lists, and then simply drag and drop Prezi Business to the area below. You'll see it appear below Related Lists. Click on the wrench right above it to open the Properties window. In the Buttons section, click the plus sign to expand the options, and then uncheck the box next to New. You'll also need to move the button over, so click on My Presentations, and then the arrow below Add to move it from Available Buttons to Selected Buttons. Once you're ready, click OK, and then click Save at the top. Just one more click. To make sure Prezi's added to your dashboard for all of your contacts, click Yes. And that's it. Now you're ready to use Prezi for Salesforce.